Twitch.tv. My name's Andrew Tyrrell, welcome to my channel. What we're going to do today, guys, is just going to mix up a little bit of the two new tools. Well, say new, they're not new, but they are new to this gym I work in. Kettlebell, micro bar. Fantastic bits of kit, very low maintenance, can be used anywhere. Great for conditioning, great for strength, great for bodybuilding, great for shaping. I don't care what you're after, don't let anyone tell you these can't fit in the routines. What we're going to start with is a basic kettlebell exercise, which is a one-arm swing, okay? So I like to take a nice wide stance for this. A lot of work we've done with Leeway Fitness, who's on our channel, Carly Warren. Just swing through the legs, guys, swap at the top. Take it underneath and swap in. Just a little snap through the hips. So you're not bending too deep, you're just snapping through the hips. Have a little look for about 20 of these, guys. So explode and swap. Explode, as you get more comfortable with it, you tend to get gliding through the hands. Very comfortable. Try not to take him over the other hand, else there's no way that that will happen. Okay. I love kettlebells. Really addictive gym piece of equipment. Everyone's raving about it, and for one reason, they work. And 20. Okay. Another bit of kit that you're qualifying line on most gyms now is a micro bar. Again, simple bit of kit, but very effective. 20 on the one-arm swings, 20 over the mountains. Up, turning round, back down. Most of my clients will have been through viper bar work with me. Hopefully, all my 24sports.tv clients are now going to get into it. You've got your arms, your legs, your shoulders. The full work's going to be here. It's a little squat, team up, back down. And obviously, the amount of core stability I'm using here to get into this is phenomenal. No doubt about it. You know, there's a place in the industry for crunches, but you can also attack the core from angles you wouldn't know about. 20 on the kettlebell, 20 on the micro bar. I'm just going to knock out now 10 doggies. Okay? Get the heart into the cardio zone. Right back into the cardio zone. And then we're away to go. And as me and you like to say, nice set of doggies, Dave. Okay, got the heart rate going with that, guys. That's a fantastic little circuit. And over 30 seconds rest. 20 on the kettlebell again, 20 on the viper, another set of doggies. All the best, guys, and remember, good exercise with good nutrition supplied by 24sports.tv trainers is all you need.